China Xi, the CCP leader Xi Jinping, will be absent for the G20 summit, which will be held in New Delhi, India. This is a big issue. This is not a small thing. It is the first time and never happened when Xi Jinping has been in office. It was his first time to be absent for G20 leaders summit. How? What's the reason behind? There are many guesses around the world. Number one, people think China published a new map which included India's territory, so make India unhappy and protest. Xi wants to avoid this protest, so he chose not to go. Second reason, China-India has a hostile relationship or confrontation, continue have confrontation at the borders. Recent satellite reveal, China said the PLA still doing construction under the mountain or in the mountain, means they want to make trouble again for India-China borders. So this may be the reason. And also, people give another reason, said because US President Biden, Joe Biden, will be attending the meeting. So she purposely avoided to meet with Joe Biden because there is a low possibility to improve China-US relations. All this, I think, is surface reasons. For my opinion, the two reasons could be: one, Xi Jinping has a health problem. He may be sick, because we must recall in Africa, 2 weeks ago, he attended the BRIC summit. But in the middle, he was absent for one day. Many people were curious, what happened? He went there for the summit, but he was absent. And he supposed to make a speech, but his speech was read by another minister, commerce minister, Chinese commerce minister. So that's left a mystery, what happened that day. So only two things can explain. Number one, he was sick or got a stroke. Another thing is something happening in China is a big issue. He had to be absent, but we didn't see anything unusual in China or in Beijing happened. It could be Xi Jinping's health problem. When he stepped on the airplane in South Africa, he looked like all not stable, crippled. So come back to India. Some reason Xi Jinping has health problem. So there's another arrangement, means the Premier Li Qiang to attend G20 summit on behalf of Xi Jinping or to replace Xi Jinping. This is one thing. Another thing is, at this time, many rumors about Chinese politics spread around. Said some senior politician given him criticize in this summer. So come blame him, make China's economy going down and fail. And he refused to admit his failure. He put responsibility on his presidents like Deng Xiaoping or Jiang Zemin or Hu Jintao. That was not convincible at all. So at this time, to be absent for India, if he want to be on purposely avoid Biden, could be, but Beijing seems like want to improve China-US relationship. So if he do not miss, he avoid to miss Biden, then how to improve? Or there's a little chance. Another reason could be possibility besides his health problem or Beijing politics. Another reason is Xi Jinping care for his face. Anytime he go to attend a summit, he wants the country which hold the summit to give him a formal welcome, so-called state visit, like when he went to Kyrgyzstan last year, or last year he went to Indonesia or Thailand to attend G20 summit or APEC summit, or this year he went to South Africa. So based on Beijing's requirement, all these countries give him a formal visit state besides the summit, even though the leaders could be so busy, but under the pressure of Beijing, they give him this kind of ceremony, state visit, so he can enjoy red carpet or 21 cannons or kind of soldier salutation. This is Xi Jinping's face. He cares for his face because he cares for his power. He wants to do propaganda in Beijing, in China. So what happened this time to India? I guess, and also some information showed, India Premier Modi should have refused Xi Jinping's requirement or Beijing's requirement. Don't give him a state visit. He just come to attend the G20 summit. That's it. No red carpet, no soldiers salutation, no such thing like 21 guns shot. So then Xi Jinping, according to his personality, he may be emotional, he may be upset, he may be angry, and told his followers in the CCP, then I don't go, I won't go. So I want to, they don't give me face, I don't give them face. So he refused to go. Then there is the arrangement for Li Qiang, the premier, to go instead of Xi Jinping. But this Xi Jinping, outside world may think he's so temper, he has a big temper, or he is so emotional, so sensitive. Yes, even though China called it's a big country, it's a superpower, or Xi Jinping called himself a strong leader of this superpower. However, outside world cannot imagine CCP leaders, especially as Xi Jinping, how childish, how emotional, how temper, how bad temper he has. Cannot imagine. So put all these reasons together, the true reason behind the scene could be ridiculous, or could be very funny and simple. That's related with Xi's face, his propaganda to Chinese people. So there's no way, if there's no way, no chance for him to propaganda to Chinese people, say that he is a point, the direction for the world, or he is pointing the direction for the golden bricks, or this time he will be pointing the direction for the G20 summit. If he cannot show off himself on China's newspaper, then he could rather not go to India. That's all. That's very simple and funny. Thank you. Please subscribe and care for my recommend my show or channel. Thank you very much. Sorry for 1 month or 2 months absent. I see you next time, and we can talk more. Thank you.